Hey, Mom. Someone is out there.
Are they asking for me?
Yes.
Okay, tell them that I'm out with Dad or something like that.
Okay.
You know?
She's sleeping and she's having dreams right now. She worked a lot today and she is so upset. Okay, bye.
Hey, son. Son, come here.
Look, I need you to do something for me.
What?
Look, you have to go to your dad and ask him for some money because, you know, if I ask him for money, he will be mad with me and then I get upset, you know.
So what should I do?
You should go and steal some money from me, approximately 20 bucks.
I can do this.
Yes, you can, and you will. Because if you don't do this, I will punish you harder than I did last time.
Are you stupid? Come here. What's wrong with you? He could have catch us. I wish I could have another son and not you.
I was looking for my keys. Have you seen them?
No.
Okay, Mom. Look what you've done. You learned me how to follow your wrong footsteps. You learned me how to be a disgusting person. You learned me how to lie, and I grow up with lies. You never learned me how easy to be loved or to give love. You chose lies instead. And today, I'm in the jail of lies.